suspects in your vicinity, man. So look alive. Pull this off, and we'll all get to retire somewhere nice and warm.
Okay, so there's a whole bunch of...
You'd think with the number of skulls we cracked, punks would think twice about messing with us. In the station, no less.
Alright. Time to go to sleep. It's one down. This, I think, is a bit, kind of... crap. Because this feels like it's way too similar to every other kind of place that you go to. You know, like, it feels like any other...
Nobody beats at a cop.
Building.
Away. Rally on me!
Yeah, yeah, yeah! He's here! Here!
Gonna make an example out of this freak. No! Couple well-placed bullets and this is over.
You have to find me first, little bitch.
Screw this up and you'll
Jesus, just move on.
Brandon's got no idea what it's like for us out here.
It's a shame I can't.
What's this guy after anyway? He's gotta be a nut.
Come on. Can you do me a favor? Do me a solid. Some of you just piss off.
Just give it up, Batman. There's no way you're getting out of here alive.
Suspect spotted!
Don't.
Suspect spotted!
Fuck. Right, go away. Okay. Let's see, can we fire any?
Gotta stick the dogs on this son of a bitch.
Let's get some wires going.
Everything all right down there? I want updates on the fives.
If you say so.
Damn it! Can't do an inverted tape down here yet. Oh, I forgot. You can't. I don't think you can do an inverted tape
down. Maybe that's what it wants me to think.
Off a wire that you put up. Well, that kind of sucks.
What the hell's this guy made of?
Badass? Oh, yeah, definitely not. Anyway, let's get out of here.
Copy.
Oh, he's unconscious. That was nice and easy.
Continue the sweep. We'll box him in if he's still here.
Shit.
Damn it. Stop letting him do that.
Found him. He's over here.
Yeah.
Haha, fuck you. He's dealt with. Ooh, shit. There we go. Got away. Right.
Never seen anything.
How many more have we got left? We got a couple more left.
Quit screwing around and take out the bat.
Okay, we're doing okay. There we go, let's just get this over and done with quickly.
Priority code alert.
Sorry, I've got to level up first. Let's see. let's get the special combo multi-take there. Right. There you go. Cryptographic sequencer time. Okay. Peace officer? Oh, I don't think much of it. I think I'll highly of themselves.
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why is that?
Ain't you hurt?
Engaging primary suspect.
Haha, go fuck yourself.
Right. Priority one alert. All personnel report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Right. Cryptographic sequencer time. And nothing's gonna get in my way. Nice and easy. Oh, shit. You're the bitch. Okay.
They're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
No one's gonna save you!
There we go. So yeah.
Can't access the evidence locker. I need
basically we need the signal jammer.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Yeah, I think we can use this. Gotham Defenders. The Arkham Universe, everybody's passwords are so fucking shit. So yeah, we need to get to the evidence locker to get the disruptor, but in order to do that, we're going to need to head to the infirmary first. Calling stop.
You want a riot? Let me out.
Easy, Tiger. This camera's around here. We ain't letting no one out.
He's got a point. Let this lunatic loose. It'll be
ridiculous.
Damn it. There we go. There we go.
He's come for us.
Let's head through this way now. Let's get the fuck out. Head to the evidence lockup. No, the infirmary is where we're going first.
Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Oh, look at that. Oh my god, that's so poorly done. Whatever. Well, at least I can find it relatively easily. Boom. There we go. So now we need to make our way up. Don't think we can go that way. Can't go that way. Yeah, I think we need to head straight up. And up we go. And in we go. And here we go, the evidence locker. So, what are we looking for now? Nothing over there. And boom. We now have the signal disruptor. Basically, this can
security on the server room door.
In normal combat, this can basically disable weapons, but it's primarily used for basically areas where they're, you know, blocking use of a detective vision, really, and other electronic devices that we may have.
Priority one alert. Hearing reports of a prisoner disturbance in holding cells. Emergency protocols engaged.
Shit. Okay. Let's head back.
Priority one.
Here we go. So, okay, now we need to use the signal jammer. And there we go. And now let's open this door. Deal with these pricks. Lockdown? Well. Guess I'm gonna have to deal with you bastards, aren't I? Jesus, I'd leave you for 5 fucking minutes. No.
We're throwing down right here.
Bitch. Yeah. Oh yeah, oh, this is annoying. Basically, they all hold you in place. You're a bitch. Oh my god, I'm sucking at this.
I will tear you down.
No! Run away, Jesus! No! Fucking hell! I knew that was gonna happen. Jesus piss.
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. Alright, boys. Get this trash out of here.
We're a load of fucking shit. Alright. Piss. Not happy. No, don't want. Yeah, this fight is a bit of a pain in the ass. Damn it! Just because there's so many fucking guys to start off with and they just keep adding more, and if you don't... Ah. These guys here are kind of Bane-looking motherfuckers. They're...
You down.
Such a pain in the ass. Because basically, they're just armored dudes.
catches us.
That you have to defeat twice. Because you have to kind of...
How's he doing that?
Now you're a bitch. Because basically their armor... Fucking hell!
Back off, or you get... Time to get personal.
Die! Just fucking...
No, no, don't go crazy.
There we go. Better that time. Jesus fucking tits. Basically the... You should be grateful, bitch. All right. Sorry, but yeah, basically the Bane-looking guys, they're kind of armored to start off with. And then once you take they're armored, and then once you've taken the armor off,
I got a pulse.
All right,
pulled their
let's get him to Gotham General.
The things off their back. Then what ends up happening is that then they become a normal mook that you can just beat the fuck out of, but yeah, kind of annoying. Not the end of the world, but you know, a little bit of a pain in the ass. Okay, so now we need to head up back up.
All personnel, report your 20.
Make our way back to where we were. Signal disruptor. Off. Yeah, basically, the signal disruptor is basically on a timer. You get two shots, but as you know, time ticks on, they become usable again. Authorized only. There we go. Now I can go in. There we go. Oh.
Easy.
Hi, Barbara.
I need access to the
How are you?
Database.
It's right here.
And she's not going to do anything to stop us.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
So to speak, yes.
What does?
And yeah,
you can
it will get her into a lot of trouble later on.
Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
So yeah, the cops just fired in there knowing that Barbara was in there. What pieces of shit. Don't have to focus on that, I can probably tell. Alright, time to get the fuck out.
I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely,
so yeah.
To hack into the telecom wire.
Barbara Gunn before she turns into before she
you
becomes
be
to
access them from the sewers which run below the
Batgirl and then later Oracle.
On your map.
I think it's kinda cool that we get to see Barbara like that though. You know. Like an earlier version of her.
Said the
kinda like that.
Used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay, then.
Damn it, that's our guy.
Oh, you're a... Oh, fuck.
Respect the badge.
Should have done, but... Yeah, the special takedown combo is really useful if you can get a bunch of guys down quickly enough.
This part won't be in my report.
Fuck you and your sunglasses. Don't wear them indoors at night, you bitch. Alright.